and sonic boats lived a friendly ghost who never did anything bad but made everyone mad. And then the boat began to tip. All the people sweat did drip, but the goat remained cool. He had the perfect tool. With the water up to his chin, he swam down holding his violin. Tied the hole shut with the string, causing the captain's bell to ding. Hooray, said the people who stood upon the steeple. The goat, he saved us all, they said in awe. But the goat just smiled and said bye.